everyone, good morning. I'm so blissful to see you all today. Children, after watching this video, what you need to do? You have to play your Kahoot and Khan Kids. In Khan Kids, you have to finish one module in a day. And children, Kahoot, when you play the Kahoot, make sure that you have entered your admission number correctly. Okay, children, so that's all. Today, we are going to recap the letters which we have learned in the previous class. So, who will come and recap? Your class puppet. What's her name? Yeah, Nancy. So, Nancy will come and recap for you, children.
Hello, children. How are you all? Do you know who am I? I am your class puppet, Nancy. Let's recap what we have learned in the previous class. Come on. What letter is this? C. Cat. Okay. The next letter. E. Elephant. The next letter. H. Horse. Fantastic, children. The next letter. R. Rabbit. The next letter. D. The sound of D. Drumstick. The last letter. K. The sound of K. Kangaroo. Very good, children. Give a big clap for yourself. Okay. Now, Sharmila Miss is going to teach you something new. So, listen to her. I'll meet you in the next class, children. Bye-bye.
Children, in today's class, Miss is going to show you some of the alphabet. Okay, so you need to identify the alphabet and tell the correct sound. Okay, children, come on. What letter is this? It's G. The sound of G. G. Grapes. Okay. The next letter. O. The sound of O. Orange. Repeat. Orange. Okay. The next letter. It's U. The sound of U. Umbrella. Okay, repeat. Umbrella. The next letter. L. The sound of L. L. The sound of L. Lollipop. Okay. The next letter. F. The sound of F. Fan. Okay. Fan. The last letter, it's B. The sound of B, B, B. Repeat, B, B, Buffalo, B, B, Buffalo. Okay, children, so we finished learning all the letters. So, it's writing time. So, get up from your place, take your workbook and pencil. Okay, children, so get up soon. I'll be waiting for you. I hope you all have a workbook in your hand. So, take your workbook. Turn to page number 26. 26. This page. And write today's date. 31-8-2020. Write today's date. Okay, children. So, now Miss is going to read the questions for you. You need to listen to me carefully. Okay, children. S1. Letter sounds. Match the uppercase letter to its lowercase letter in each row. It means we have to match the uppercase alphabet to the lowercase one. Okay, children. See the first letter. It's G. Okay. Where is lowercase G? They have given you three letters. Isn't it? What is the first letter? It's S. Next, A. At last, G. So, we are going to match the uppercase G to the lowercase G. Okay, children. So, take your pencil and draw a curve. Okay, from uppercase G to the lowercase G. Finished. Okay, the second one. The letter O. Where is lowercase O? They have given you three options. Where is lowercase O? Yeah, it's here, the first one. So draw a curve from uppercase O to the lowercase O. Okay. The next letter, it's L. Okay. Where is lowercase L? G. Okay, the first letter G, the next one L, the last one R. So where is lowercase L? Which one, the first one or the second one? Yeah, the second one. So children, take your pencil and draw a curve. Just match it. Okay. Fourth one, you're going to find out. I'm not going to help you at all. Okay. What letter is this? It's uppercase U. Okay, good. Find out where is lowercase U. Yeah, it's here. The first one. So draw a curve. Okay. From uppercase U to the lowercase U, just match it. The next letter, F. They have given you three options. What is the first letter? It's R. The next letter, X. The next letter, it's lowercase F. So from uppercase F to lowercase F. Okay, children, just match it. Good. Then last letter, it's B. The sound of B, B. Okay, so uppercase B to lowercase B. It's very easy. Where is lowercase B? Yeah, the second one. So children, take your pencil and draw a curve. Okay, children, just match it. So we finished page number 26. Isn't it? I finished my page. What about you? You also finished? Okay. Children, we finished page number 26. So it means the next page is your homework. So you need to finish the next page. Now, Miss is going to give you an easy assignment. Listen to me carefully. Complete page number 27 in your workbook. As I told you already, you need to finish this page. Okay, children? So it's drawing only. So it's very easy. You will finish within 10 seconds. It's very easy. Okay, children? So I'm again and again telling you, after watching this video, don't ever forget to play the Kahoot and your Kankids. In Kankids, you have to finish one module in a day. Make sure that you have entered correct admission number while you play the Kahoot. Okay, children, so bye-bye. I'll meet you in the next class. Take care.